Shamir Khan's amazing. I'll watch this film at least 5 times.
That's going to be expensive, Supandi. But how are you going to afford that?
Don't worry, Professor. My great uncle gifted me a nice hefty sum for my birthday last week.
Have you considered investing, Supandi?
Investing? Me? No, Professor.
Why not? What are you going to do for money when you're retired?
Well, I'm saving money in my piggy bank, Professor.
Do you think that would be enough? What is your financial plan for the future? Are you accounting for rising prices?
Stop, Professor. The movie review told me to leave my brains at home and come. How can you ask me so many questions when I don't have my brains with me?
I'm serious, Supandi. If you don't have a financial plan for yourself, you might be looking at a very bleak future. Let me explain. 10 years ago, this movie ticket would have cost half of what it does today, right?
But Professor, this movie released only 3 days ago.
Supandi, I mean a movie ticket in general. Okay, let me try another example. What all could you buy from the snacks counter for 10 rupees? 10 years ago.
10 years ago? I would get 10 toffees, a packet of popcorn, and something to drink.
And what would you get today?
Just the 10 toffees.
That's because over time, the prices of goods will keep increasing, causing the purchasing value of your money to decrease. Simply put, 10 rupees today is not as valuable as it was 10 years ago.
Oh no, Professor! That means my money will lose all its value in a few years? We have to stop this price increase, Professor.
This price increase is what you call inflation, Supandi. And unfortunately, it is not something anyone can stop.
Are you telling me it's unbeatable?
Supandi! If you start planning your financial future while you're still young and make investments that may give you higher returns than the rate of inflation, you can not only handle the constant price rise, but also ensure a secure future for yourself.
Professor, just one more thing. Exactly how do you start investing?
Investing is simple, but if you want, you can contact a financial advisor.
Professor!
Hey Ashok, you're a Shamir Khan fan as well, huh? Supandi, you're in luck. Meet Ashok Bijli. Ashok, this is my friend Supandi.
Hello.
Talk about coincidences, Ashok. Supandi and I were just talking about investing. Ashok here is a financial advisor. He's the perfect guy to help you get started with investing.
That's awesome, Professor. Mr. Bijli, the professors told me about why I have to invest. Now all I need to know is how to invest.
As the professor has probably told you, you need a financial plan designed to beat inflation. Mutual funds need to be a crucial part of such a plan, Supandi. Let's catch up at my office tomorrow morning for a detailed discussion.
Done, Mr. Bijli.
For now, let's watch the movie. I hear it's about a guy who wins a lottery. Maybe he should join you guys tomorrow.